Well, welcome to Walmart.
I start them off with a hello and how you doing.
Good afternoon. How you doing?
Just the same feeling that you're greeting people coming into your house.
Hi, how are you today?
This is my house.
Retirement is for the birds. I'd rather work.
Would you like a smiley face sticker? We talk about the weather. We got a little yakety-yak going.
How's the family?
Everybody's fine, and that's the way we do it.
Hugs are great.
All right.
Hugs are the best.
Let me give you a sticker. We're just a big family at Walmart.
If you come in here without a smile, I'll give you one of mine.
The touch, the feel of cotton, the fabric of our lives.
In the salt drink game, you gotta put your vending machines where the people are, and what they call high traffic areas.
Well, it can't get much more high traffic than this, baby. Don't worry, there's enough for everyone.
Old head.
You need change?
Gotta run that
guy. Good to see you again.
This little fella looks thirsty.
Okay, let me get a new machine out here, please.
New machine? Here's a whole new can. Introducing the new look of 7-Up.
Need a new look? Get the mouse. It doesn't just sand. It also scrubs, removes, and polishes. It's a whole new breed of tool. The mouse, built by Black & Decker.
Post Honey Nut Shredded Wheat. Because the weight of your heart is still through your stomach.
Scientific studies have shown that marijuana use can be prevented by taking your kids to this clinic. Get the word on how to share your kids' activities and keep them drug-free. Get the book.
Every 7 minutes, someone in the United States becomes blind or visually impaired. Since 1921, the American Foundation for the Blind, the organization to which Helen Keller devoted more than 40 years of her life, has been helping to eliminate barriers that prevent the 10 million Americans who are blind or visually impaired from reaching their potential. For more information, call 1-800-232-5463 or visit www.afb.org.
No more trees.
What's your name?
No more parties.
He really is Santa.
He is not.
And if he can't remember...
Tomorrow's Christmas Eve, and if you don't remember who you are by then...
What will happen?
No more toys. Leslie Nielsen in Santa Who. ABC next Sunday, 7, 6 Central.
The following program is brought to you in living color on NBC.
Captain's log, stardate 5843.7. The Enterprise is in the grip of a raging epidemic. Three crewmen have died and 23 others have been struck down by Rigellian fever. In order to combat the illness, Dr. McCoy needs large quantities of Ritalin, which is the only known antidote for the fever. Our sensors have picked up sufficient quantities of pure Ritalin on a small planet in the Omega system. Space, a final frontier. These are the voyages of the starship Enterprise. Its five-year mission, to explore strange new worlds, to seek out new life and new civilizations, to boldly go where no man has gone before.
I would like to tell all my German fans, thank you so much for all of your love and support. It means so much to me, and I'll see you very soon.
It's a Disney Thanksgiving.
To the dogs!
Starring Chomp.
Tastes like chicken.
Waddlesworth.
He's a rock violin.
Looks like a macaw.
Fluffy. And presenting Oddball. The spotless 102nd Dalmatian. Glenn Close, 102 Dalmatians.
I've just realized I'm not a Rottweiler at all. I'm a retriever.
Rated G. This Thanksgiving.
Ready Whip is the only leading whip topping that's made from real cream. Our inspectors wouldn't have it any other way. Ready Whip, the real seal means real cream.
Someday you can tell your grandkids you were there when Florida decided the next president by voting for Bush. No, Gore. No, Bush. No, Gore. Well, anyway, at least you can tell them you tried the Insider Pizza from Pizza Hut. What? You haven't tried the Insider Pizza yet? Come on, it's a pizza inside a pizza. One thin crust piled with six cheeses, then sealed with another thin crust and even more cheese. And it's only $9.99. Someday the grandkids are going to ask, Grandpa, who was elected president in 2000? And you'll say, I don't know, they're still recounting the votes. But I did try the Insider Pizza from Pizza Hut, another one of the best pizzas under one roof.
Final answer?
Celebrity Edition, tonight 9, 8 Central on EBC.
This household and its members. No doubt I should have altered its instructions to allow for unauthorized
enterprise. Clear out of the area. Inform Starfleet Command. Enterprise. Scotty.
The agonies of love destroyed her.
Forget.